Well, where did they go? Did they just get destroyed or something? I mean, surely it didn't get out of this one, right? I mean, it doesn't work like that, does it? These were lost cargo. No. So yeah. This didn't work. It worked, but it didn't work like I wanted it to. Now we know. Let's go. Our energy. Oh no. We should make it. I hope the cargo gets fine in there, otherwise I don't know what to do. I can see the bridge over there. And there is a generator on the other side of that bridge, I think. So I could actually afford to speed up.
Keep on keeping up.
But I don't know if I can reach it. That's the problem, I don't know. If I just park here, then I'm fairly close. Let's see if it detects that. It does. I only have one here? Let me take a look if that's correct. I know I have one. But I only really have one. One? Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much for coming. Well, would you look at this?
Level 2.
Listen, I know you've got a lot of stuff to carry, but if you have room for a little more, there's something I want to give you.
I'm listening. It's a box. Ooh. I think I have one of these. I got it from a shared locker. We know that it can't be crafted already. Nose break easily, protecting wearer from under cargo from even the heaviest of crash landings, so often improved grip and slip reserve requires from the exquisite, but beware. But beware, they were originally designed to be admired from distance only. And a higher level of chiral resistance is required in order to wear them. I will.
Good work. New order available. Please act.
Fragile. Books. Fragile. Premium. No. Share, flame, junk dealer, yeah, sure, we can take that. We got a pair of level 3 boots, not sure how good that is. Chiral boots, another pair. I'm just guessing they are better than that. I don't want to end up in the tar.
Keep on keeping up.
Yeah, let's see. Can I? So yeah, we have all of that. He has nothing yet. Not sure why. Cosplayer only has this small area. I think this is like the south, South North City. I hope that the junk dealer will now be 5. You better run. Inhabitants too. Hey, I got some furnitures.
see you.
I appreciate you making the trip.
If you hadn't come along, I don't know how we would have managed.
You did good.
Here we go. 5 stars. Beautiful. Level 3. And a patch.
There's something we'd like you to have.
This is for you. You got room for it?
It's just a star, isn't it?
Come by again soon.
Thanks, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Come on, no need to catch your breath right now. Do we have anything else here? It's over here. Okay. I say go for that first. Can I mark it, maybe? We are going the right way, right? We're not going to the cosplayer now, I hope. I think it's just up ahead. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Might not be necessary, but whatever. I think it's fast as you just run up. Close. Now we just need to go back, I guess. I'm still amazed that this truck is still carrying all of that stuff. It's insane. But that was fairly easy. It's on the ladder, is it? Yeah, it's not the ladder. Well, Get it into the truck.
Come by again soon.
Good work.
Okay, we cannot take any more here. The problem is, I only think we have one. Come on, one order down here. Oh wait, we can get more by, okay. Alright. Then we'll wait until we have more orders then. So yeah. We're going somewhere else. Boss player, maybe? But yeah, we have a lot of stuff. What about down here? Weather station. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna head to the weather station then. So we are going there. There, there, and there, I think. So let's go. There's no one who delivers to that guy? Maybe the cosplayer will. But if not, then we're simply gonna have to take every single cargo we can find. It's a bit odd that there is no bridge where we are right now. That was close.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All safe track until set.
Wait. The long range. Does that mean it has less cargo? Long range level 2. I need to read up about it. Yeah, that's nice. Take that. Premium. Accept.
RC stun bomb. When triggered, it emits a powerful electric shock. Should be enough to incapacitate every living thing in range. Oh, and it's coated with a special adhesive that'll ensure it sticks to any surface you throw it at. Keep that in mind if you have to use one.
Four additional battery units have been installed. Extended range can carry large amount of cargo, which will be protected from effects from both timefall and mule attacks. This truck unfortunately shares the limitation of the base model when it comes to rough ground. And now I can't read anymore. I wish I could just scroll instead of this reading. This truck unfortunately shares the limitation of the base model when it comes to rough ground and needs to be driven on flat surfaces or roads in order to show its true worth. An improved version of the standard truck. Okay, so these are upgrades. Simple as that. Now this one will do. I mean, when we have sorted out all the cargo in it, we can upgrade. That might be some time. There is nothing, was nothing more here I can take. Maybe some shared crates or something. Nothing. Yeah, it's just that. What about share? That's a lot. Damn it. Well, I am heading to the weather station. And I am heading to the fall. I mean to the farm. And I'm heading to these, but I just don't know when. It might just not be worth it. So, do I have one on me? Thank you. We should be clever. The way I think we can be clever is that we visit the locations. Come on, I just want to... Yeah. Here. Yeah, I think that's what I was thinking too. So we visit the places where we can get cargo for this place. And then we're gonna head over there. So, weather station is coming up. However though, we kinda also wanted to get cargos for... from here. That means going to the craftsman. We don't have that far. It's just all the road to the craftsman, so we have stuff there, so we kind of should go over there. So we will head there first. I can probably unload it and then just grab the next grab the next truck. But this was level 2, I think. Isn't it 1, 2 we still have one more. Yeah, it's 2 grenades.
Seeing you in a keep.
Good work. New order of it.
Now we go to the weather station. So I don't have to be in the energy zone with this one. It's good to know. Oh wait.
Safe trans.
Yeah, okay, we do. There's nothing, we just go like this. That's a shame. Ruined ceramics. Oh, no.